assets identified. Keeps them secure.
Focus on it every single day. I want to figure out a way to get ahead of what I'm thinking. Though it's coming. It's obvious you got a problem. If you're always trying to make it seem as if you've never been afraid, then why you running? I can never look at what I do, the way that other people can, and walk away. I can't be separated from it. Sticking out my neck is how I made it where I'm at. You want to cut it up again, and they can never take it from me. Outlandish, take chances. Gotta get it while I can with my damage, my sanity. Could leave it if it vanished. Don't matter to me, I'd still manage. Yeah, guess you could say I'm at an advantage. My vantage point can be quite lavish. Got so many cadences. The way to pick one, which bag is my hand in? Depends on
who I'm in. Oh, no, he jumped up. Again.
Lord knows I'm a hooligan, losing it. Who can get gruesome with? It comes down to what you can bet. I shoot direct, defuse the threat. And then wonder why the music has a huge effect. Could it be because I'm in the gutter when it comes to death? Cause I'm the one that they be calling when the people be fed up. I want the music with the visuals. I got them in debt. For any part of me that want to make it hard to get set up, but take away the happiness, it can be kind of pathetic.
Oh,
I'm
not
everything is trying to give me a headache. It gotta be honest, I've really been the cause of it. Get it? Cause
bro,
I can see inside
camping.
Of me. You never see, you can tell when I'm at the breaking point. I finally had to sit with the and devil. I went in the hell and I asked him what the problem is yelling. He tried to give me the limit to make me call me and sit around. Told me everything about me doesn't feel like a winner. So continue when he's telling me I might as well give up. I took a moment, thought about it, feeling caught in the middle. But got offended when he told me I would live in the kennel when I could never leave it. Even if I made it to heaven, he found a way to give me back and send a demon to get me. I'm like, whoa, hold up, I don't think so. Skin and bones, me, my ego. How's he look? He don't eat much, let him starve. I don't feed him, I just beat him. I just leave him in his room, in a fetal. Let him cry, let him yell, let him scream. I don't need him. Off my pitfalls, I latch on to like a pit dog. I sit calm with a sick thought of a sick calm of the life I live. Life I live's more like a sci-fi flick. I hide in, wanna watch, dive right in. My silence doesn't mean I'm dying, just means I'm careful with the time I spend. So look what I done,
yeah.
Helping them people I love.
I love.
My life is not what it was.
No,
I do whatever I must. Count on one hand, I trust. Count on one hand, I trust.
Yeah,
count on one hand, I trust. Count on one hand, I trust.
T9 and NF are elephants. In the room without a closet for skeletons. Quit embellishing. A demon from hell is yelling. When down in your head, you're elephant.
Look what I done.
Ay.
Helping them people I love.
I love.
My life is not what it was.
No.
I'll do whatever I must. Count on one hand, I trust.
Ay.
Count on one hand, I trust.
Yeah.